Check 1, 2. All right, everything's working. Switching to live screen. All right, office is still a mess because I have too much shit, but whatever. Welcome, my lovelies. Whisper2019 here, and getting back into Hollow Knight. Last time, I believe I was... What was I doing? I played this a little bit just to recover my shade. I just... What was I going for? I was... Right. It's that area in Fog Canyon that... Yeah. What's the next? Astro H! Thanks! Thanks for the follow. Just gonna... So I think I'm gonna head back to the hot spring. Just because it's a good sort of launching off point. But it's going to require... I want to go where I want to. Where I want to go, I'm going to need quite a bit of soul so that I can actually cast spells to pop the explosive spores on the ground. Damn it. And into a hot spring. Doesn't really matter all that much. Because I'm probably going to explode. Yeah, so I want to attempt the Trial of the Fool again, and that is easier done with more charm notches. Sorry, what? Oh. Keep forgetting. Gotta go through here. And then... Oh, hello. Give me mana. Soul. Whatever. Ha ha! Worth it. Probably remove that. Just gonna heal up. Get out of here, Metroids. Up because I want to get a grub that pretty sure I just missed. For one reason or another. Most graceful, but whatever. Also, don't think I've actually I don't think I've dream nailed the hunter. Isn't what I wanted to do, but an additional charm notch and upgraded nail feeling, I'll do okay. She says, repeatedly slamming into the wall.
The journal grows fat and full. Only those last few rare beasts remain left to stalk. Search the kingdom's corners, complete the journal, earn your well-deserved reward.
I'm guessing I can't actually dreamnail him until I complete the journal. So... ah! Just gonna heal up, because why not? Get that first time. What? Like a secret entrance. Ow. Need to head back this way anyway, so... only two more left. This easy and just go up here. Mm-hmm. resting grounds. Fastest way to get to the Kingdom of Fools via Stagway. Coliseum of Fools. Let's give this a shot. Nope. Let's begin. Gonna take this chance to heal up. Thank you. fucking god. This is the part of the stage I hate. For our first attempt today, that was pretty good. Let's give this a shot. I think I'll prioritize not getting hit as much if, you know. Getting hit hurts more. The thorns in the defender's crest didn't do as much as, as I sort of, I guess, I hoped they might. Although, I could go with this. I'll give this a shot. Make sure I have a full complement of them. So basically, as long as I just keep hitting things. Slight deviation. I remember there's a charm in... charm in Deep Nest. Well, I don't like venturing through Deep Nest. Pretty sure Yeah. Out of my way. Ow. This isn't the way I wanted to go. Whole place just has an air of nope, don't like that. Stupid. Weaver song. Silken charm containing a song of farewell left by the weavers who departed Hallownest for their old home. Summons weaverlings to give the lonely bearer some companionship and protection. Perfect, and it's two notches. So. Oh, hello. What? So, okay. I don't know. Might be faster to go to the palace grounds than just take the tram. I don't know, because then at least it would put me back. I mean, I could attempt Queen's Station, but. Sorry, I just had to get my Streamlabs up on the screen. So, yeet myself back this way. So it very clearly involves the dream nail, based on the particles, but I don't know about... I don't think I have what I need to access that yet. So it appears that when shit went sideways, the Pale King vanished. And without his guidance, everyone panicked. And ended up either tearing their eyes out or becoming consumed by the radiance. I don't actually need Weaver Song on right now. I'd like to know where I'm going, and I'd like to be able to gather money. Oh, right. Go through here. Shouldn't be that far. No spit for you. Come on. Thank you. Enough of that. Haha. Seen enough for one spell. Come on. All right. So I looked up what's there, like what's actually behind that area, and it's, I mean, it's either a rancid egg or a geo chest, and I just don't really care about that. Here. Take this back to the Ancient Basin, then I'll take it back to Dirtmouth. Here. Ow. Gonna recover my shade up here. Thank you. And now... Oh. Quite a few grubs left in Crystal Peak. Okay, well. I mean, it's on the way. Thank you. gods. I hate this segment. Making my way downtown. Before I lose everything to stupid decisions, I'm just gonna... Ghost, why? I want to know why I took off my headphones. It's because the pounding is not synchronized with because of all the different pistons firing at different rates, the sounds are not synchronized with when it hits, and I try and go off of the sound rather than off of the visual cue, which is the little dust pile on the ground. And now much of the dangerous machinery of the mountain grinds to a halt. Last one's down there, right? Ugh. Come on! So it was just a geo chest. That's good to know. Fuck you. Only remaining grubs are the ones, are the one in the hive, one in deep nest slash fungal wastes, and the two up in the queen's gardens. So I'm gonna head back to the Kingdom's Edge. Ah! Just drop down here. How about no? No. Use the bench first, so you don't lose a ton of progress. Fully charge. Leader song.
Thank you.
Alright. Let's give this another shot. Going okay-ish. Ooh, baby, a triple. Worth it. What? Watch! I hate you.
Thank you.
Alright. That's bullshit. If I parry an attack, I should not be able to continue to take damage from said attack. Aspates, fuck off! I'm having a good time, I swear! Today I learned that Weaverlings cannot damage shades. That's good to know. If I take... I'm determined to conquer this. Yeah. Ugh. It's always aspids. It's always the aspids that get me. They always deal so much damage to me, I can't recover and I can't even hit them. That's bullshit. That went well, though. That went well. I'm almost there. These weavers are really useful. Why can I never get the timing of those guys right? Am I a fool for attempting this now? I feel like I might be. Yeah, you know what I'm gonna do? So, yeah, I'm gonna... Instead... I think I'll head to Queen's Station. And attempt for that grub there. Or maybe I'll just... head straight for the Queen's Gardens, maybe? Yeah. I feel like that's best, probably. Actually, hello, how did I miss you? Ow. Ah, the glorious sound of distant explosions. Found that one before. Damn it. Not what I wanted to do. There it is. Doink. Sacred Grave, Ashen Ground, Kingdom's Birth. Alright. Alright. I should probably have changed around my charms a little bit, but... I just... Never have I been defeated in combat. I can see myself there, still sleeping. How long have I been hidden here? Here at the edge of the world, no one could find me, except you. Warriors, knights, kings, even time itself, they have no power over me, only you. You are the darkness, come to consume me. I mean, if that's how you want to see it, I mean... I'm actually impressed with myself. I didn't think I would be able to do that. So I'm heading up. So I can head back to the City of Tears. I have enough for the Seer to give me the next upgrade or next reward or whatever. Thank you.
Cthulhu Kusehabu.
Cthulhu? Ah, Wielder, you have returned. Let me have a look at the dream nail. See, so many memories peering back at me, so many asking to be remembered. None of us can live forever, and so we ask those who survive to remember us. Hold something in your mind and it lives on with you, but forget it and you seal it away forever. That is the only death that matters. So they say. Enough of that, though. Take this relic and come back to me with 1500 essence. Go! Oh, that'll be useful for money. How much do I have? A fair amount. Faster if I just went to the Queen's Station. Please and thank you, please jump. I'm just gonna go under here. I don't wanna deal with you. Babbling of an insane mushroom. Which is not one of the strangest sentences I've ever said. I have said stranger. For instance, one of my favorites. Excuse me, I am battling eldritch monstrosities using a very powerful railgun. On dirt carver. Ah, there it is. Other. Be gone, grub fiends. Let me in! Denied. You only got one hit on me. Right. Now to try and progress further into Queen's Gardens. Thank you. Really? You have nothing to say? Big old thing? Unless that's like a statue or something. Baby, baby. I want to see the white lady. I know you have to go through a boss fight first. I was just didn't want to. Oh, this guy. The queen is coming. I've been waiting so long, and now she's almost here. I feel like I'm about to burst. I've kept it safe, the sacred garden. I've kept it safe for all this time, and soon the queen will return and teach me to fly. Shall we wait together, stranger? Shall we play together? Bouncy ball. Oh, stranger, you're strong. Much stronger than me. I've been waiting a long time, stranger. Been fighting a long time, stranger. I'm very, very tired. The queen will be here soon, and I just need to sleep a little. Wake me when the queen arrives, stranger. Perhaps the queen will teach us both to fly, stranger. That would be fun, wouldn't it? Sure. Sure, Mamu. That would be fun. Yes.
One, I found it. The stag nest where I was born and raised. I've yet to go there again. My duty binds me to travel only where I am called, but if you wish to see it yourself, I could take you there. None may remain to welcome us, but the nest is still a sight to behold. Give me the word, and we will go there at once.
Sure. Just save, update my map, knock this open. Let's go to the stag nest. World Soul. Yay! Does no one in this place have anything to say? Fine. Eggshell. Hope. I'm home! So... now that I have the stagway open, I can return with nary any effort on my part.
What do you think of my old home, little one? It was full of life once, stags coming and going, swapping stories of the places they'd been and the passengers they'd met. For a long time now, I've considered myself the only one remaining, the last stag. But being in the nest again, there's something in the air. A smell, or a warmth, or a presence, perhaps? Could it be other stags have made their way out into the wider world? Yes, I will hold on to that hope. My kin, still alive, still out there, journeying beyond these lands. But for me, I could never abandon the stagways. Not as long as passengers still need them. I can tell you still have important work to do. I will be your companion as long as my old body still serves. Just enjoy the old stagways of this kingdom together a little longer.
That hurt. Doing platforming games. Don't let them fool me now. Fail me now. What am I doing? I just do this. No. Well, so, just realized it is about time for me to end my stream. On that relatively hopeful note, rather than, you know, kind of depressing or whatever, I'm going to call it and say thank you all for watching. Don't forget to stay safe, wash your hands, wear the mask, and overall, just be good people. I will be back on Wednesday with more of this. I'm playing this through to completion. I'm not stopping until I beat this game one way or another. Good ending or bad ending. I think I might get the bad ending and then see if I can do the good ending as well. I don't know if you can in the same save file or whatever, but I don't know. If you can only get one ending, I kind of did some things in this save file I regret, so yeah. Next time I think I'm gonna, like, I might play this through again and just do, like, just get the good things. Get the true ending. Anyways. Thank you all for watching. And I will see you next time. Bye-bye.